Hi guys, and welcome back to Logic Language Learning. So this is a video quickly to remind those of you who are based in the UK or who are near the UK that we are going to be having our Christmas get-together in a week's time. Donc c'est une petite vidéo pour vous rappeler ceux si vous êtes basé en Grande-Bretagne ou si vous êtes basé près de la Grande-Bretagne que nous aurons notre rendez-vous de Noël dans une semaine. So basically what we do is we are all going to meet up in the afternoon, early afternoon. On va tous se retrouver en début de l'après-midi, and we are going to look at all the Christmas lights. On va regarder toutes les lumières de Noël. So London is a fantastic city for Christmas lights. It really, really, really is beautiful. Londres, c'est une belle ville pour les lumières de Noël. C'est très beau. Yes, so then there will be we will walk around, we will be speaking in English and in French. On va se parler en anglais et en français. If you don't think your French is good enough, don't worry. Si vous ne pensez pas que votre français soit suffisant, ne vous inquiétez pas. Because some people only speak in English. Il y a certaines personnes qui ne parlent qu'en anglais. So other people, I will say everything in both. Alors moi je parle en anglais et en français. So I will say, hi guys, I hope you're well. Salut tout le monde, j'espère que vous allez bien. Like in this video, comme avec cette vidéo. So if somebody says, oh, I like that shop. And I say, oh, well that shop was famous because the Queen uses it. Like Fortnum & Mason, for example. Ah oui, donc, this shop's famous because the Queen uses it. Ce magasin est bien connu et fameux parce que la reine s'en sert, l'utilise. So everybody gets both. So it's a nice afternoon of hearing lots of French. There's some really lovely people coming. Il y a des gens adorables qui vont venir. If you are interested, please see my contact details underneath. Si vous êtes intéressé, vous allez voir mes coordonnées en dessous. So if you could either ring me or WhatsApp me or email me, you are all very, very welcome. Those of you who live abroad who think, oh, I'd love to do this, but obviously I'm based in the States or Australia, I more than understand. Donc, vous qui habitez à l'étranger, évidemment, c'est pas possible, je comprends bien. Although we will be organising with the same group of people a French trip next year, which more information on that will be available soon. Mais on va quand même organiser quelques petites vacances en France l'année prochaine, et je vous en parlerai très bientôt. So, if you are interested, we will be doing Harrods, Fortnum & Mason, Selfridges, Leicester Square, Piccadilly Circus, the Covent Garden Lights, all of Mayfair, the little Victorian arcades. So we really will be doing some very beautiful things. We'll be meeting, you know, sort of just after lunchtime, maybe a little bit earlier if some people want a lunch. It depends, and then we will, the bulk of the walk will be done when it's dark so that we can see the best of the Christmas lights. Maybe we'll do Mayfair just before it goes dark, just to see some of the arcades. And then, we will wind up and have a meal in a French restaurant. Donc après, il y a un repas dans un restaurant français. We went there in summer. On y est allé en été. We had a really good time. Ça s'est très bien passé. They know me as a teacher and they know my students. Ils me connaissent comme prof, ils connaissent mes étudiants. So they are more than used to speaking to people in French who are students. They understand. Ils ont l'habitude de parler en français aux étudiants. Ils comprennent bien. Ils comprennent bien. They're more than happy. So yes, if you would just like to come and talk to people, even if your French isn't that advanced yet, and you just want to talk to people who are on the same journey as you, who are learning like you, it was really successful in summer. Donc, si c'est quelque chose que vous aimeriez faire pour parler avec des gens qui apprennent comme vous, c'était une telle réussite en été. It was really, really lovely, and lots of people found it really, really, really great for their French. It's also free! C'est offert, c'est gratuit, c'est gratis. I don't ask anything for this service. It's like having a lesson for 4 or 5 hours. C'est comme un cours de 5 heures. Because I correct you if you speak. Je te corrige. It's like, you know, I'll be like, that's great, try doing this. C'est chouette, essaye de le faire comme ça. I don't charge all day. Yeah, so it's also like a very long free lesson for everybody involved. So that might interest you as well. Ça pourrait bien vous intéresser. Okay, so if you are interested or just want more information, try giving me a ring or a WhatsApp or an email. I don't always respond to the same day, but by all means, have a go. A WhatsApp is normally best, if I'm honest. But if you don't use WhatsApp, an email is fine or a telephone call is fine. If you're somebody who's older who doesn't use WhatsApp, everything is welcome. So if you need any information about travel and all of this business and how to get into London and where we're meeting, also don't worry, I can more than organise that for you. Donc si vous avez besoin de quoi que ce soit comme renseignement pour le voyage, pour le transport, n'hésitez pas, je peux m'en occuper. All right, guys, speak very soon. If you don't come, we will obviously do a couple of videos throughout the day and show you guys, so don't worry. Si vous n'allez pas venir, on va évidemment faire quelques vidéos pendant la journée et on va vous les montrer. All right? Because I know there's some people, you know, lovely friends of the channel, you know, the Brendas of this world and, you know, the Stuarts of this world and people like this who would love to come but are obviously based a long way away. All right? Great. And yes, I think that's it. All right, take care. Bye-bye.